Hello everyone, today we'll be seeing how to make spicy green coriander rice. If you are a new visitor, please do not forget to subscribe. If you are an existing visitor, thank you for visiting us again. Let's go to my kitchen now and see the making of spicy green coriander rice. For this, we make use of some leftover rice, coriander leaves, 2 dry red chilies, about 1/2 inch long ginger, 2 green chilies. Also, we make use of curry leaves. Now let's add the ingredients to the mixy jar. In goes some curry leaves, some coriander leaves, ginger, and 2 green chilies. Blend all these ingredients together and add water as may be needed. Okay, now it's time to add some water and tamarind to it. Mix it properly till all the ingredients get blended together. Okay, now looks like we are almost done. Let's have a close-up look of this. Keep pan on a burner and once the pan gets hot, add some oil to it. We have added about 2 to 3 tablespoons of oil. Time to add some coarsely ground urad dal to this. One can also add split urad dal. I'm adding about 1 to 1.5 teaspoons of jeera or cumin seeds to it. Let's mix it well. In goes some curry leaves. Now it's time to pour the green mix that we have prepared in the blender. We will allow this green content to get properly cooked. Let's not forget to mix it properly. We don't want the content to get burnt. I forgot to add the dry red chilies while tempering, so I am burning it and going to add it in this liquid. This is an alternate method. If you don't like the burnt taste of it, you can put the dry red chili while tempering. Time to add some salt. I add about 1 teaspoon of salt to this. Now that the content is properly cooked, we'll add some leftover rice to this. Let's mix it well. Adding some more rice to this. Our spicy green coriander rice is ready now. Let's transfer this green rice to another plate. At this time, you can't miss the aroma that is coming from the green coriander rice. As always, I'm really feeling tempted to have this. I did have a taste of this and it tastes really good. It's a variety rice. Do try it at home and let me know how you liked it. If you are not subscribed to our channel yet, please do not forget to subscribe. Thank you for watching this video.